sudah ada azam. Basically, saya ada azam untuk tahun ni. And which is azam is I want to go for competition. Possibly on Jun ataupun Mei. Waktu tu saya rasa mungkin badan saya dah cukup okay untuk buat competition lah. So right now I'm trying to make my exercise more consistent. So basically apa yang saya buat untuk become consistent adalah dengan saya melakukan higher coaching. Yeah. Basically coaching, bila kita ada coach ni, mainly personal coach, kita akan mudah untuk become more disciplined sebab kita dah ada session. And then biasanya coach akan push kita to our limit. So bila kita dah push to our limit, usually kita akan dapat apa yang kita nak. So hari ni saya akan melakukan workout. Most of the time Monday is a chest day. Anywhere, any gym, Monday is a chest day. For 3 or 4 first month ni, okay, 4 bulan pertama ni saya akan mainly it's a bulking phase, which is I'm trying to increase my weight. Okay, daripada sekarang ni about 75 kilo macam tu, possible about 80 to 82 kilos, okay, for another 3 months. And then I will cut balik daripada 85 kilo macam tu, mungkin akan turun kepada 75, 74. But I'm expecting my body fat percentage, that is what we are more concerned. So body fat percentage is definitely is a body ready for competition lah, which is less than 10%. Okay, kalau less than 10%, dah nampak dah biasanya six pack tu. So bila dah nampak six pack, okay, then baru you kata okay, badan ini boleh masuk competition. Cuma first time competition, usually you tak adalah dapat definition, okay, tak adalah nampak sangat very muscular. Maybe after second or third or fourth competition, then you will become more muscular lah. So around 7 I will do my workout, maybe chest day with my personal coach, and then we'll see how after that.